Big Q and Dayo Odeyingbo is in practice today. This is good news for the Colts because Big Q can play probably potentially Sunday, but Dayo is working day to day to recover to try to get back on the field as soon as possible. Let me know your thoughts, man.